guys, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 2. My boyfriend did a very adorable little contribution to our place. This Frieza bunny that I don't know where he found because I legit have never purchased that thing. Okay, how's everybody? Hopefully everybody's good, ready to graduate and stuffs. You're off to school. You're not off to school. You're eating a pancake. Well, that is okay, I think. Pancakes are fairly allowed. Pretty sure that you already wrote your thing because you're... Yeah, you did. Because your completion's awfully high. And actually... that nobody's using it, we can sell the radio and not get copyright infringements. Hooray! But now there's gonna be like completely boring silence and I'm gonna hate it very much. Go to class. But I don't get to listen to the music myself, love! And get copyright infringed. Okay, we might create a playlist of royalty-free music and set it on a loop instead of radio. So, technically, you could be like, Murta, listen to this. This is like the best stuff. And then I will be like, okay, and then an ad's gonna start playing in between, and I will be like, God damn it! There was a very sleepy yell from behind me saying, ad block! Okay, your pancakes ain't infected yet, so that's the good news. The bad news is that you're in your last year of college, and it sucks! It sucks balls. Wait, are you already in the toilet? No, that's okay. It's just on your queue of things to do. You know, nobody's watching. You can, like, pee in it. It's okay. It's most definitely okay. Oh, cow, don't sweet talk me. It'll be fun to finally go out of university and come back home. It takes so long in The Sims 2. Why do you all insist on using the exact same toilet? It's just a fun toilet to use, eh? It's a fun toilet to use. You're gonna go and write your thing. Did you already write your thing? Yeah, I think everybody like wrote the thing except for her, so can't just fast forward. So yeah, if there's awesomeness that you want me to listen to while we're doing all of this stuff, you can recommend songs, and while I do have a plan for every single person here, you can still recommend stuff for me because it is fun. Or just gonna play on fast forward for a bit because it is nearly exam time. And all of them are doing just fine. Actually, what did I say I was gonna do still before they graduate? I think I enjoy... I intended to at least join one sorority thing. So let's do that tomorrow. Let's have a bit of fun and let's join the fun place and stuff. You're going to eat. Oh, cool, you're also eating. You two are eating in separate tables, like you want to pretend that you don't know each other. That's a bit sad. But technically, you won't... Well, you two will, actually. You're the people that will be, like, living. Because technically, a lot of them are just gonna, like, live out a lot. Yeah, a lot. 2 out of 4, a lot. But yeah, they're gonna live out their lives separately. And they're gonna die, essentially, before the next one moves in. Making the next one never being able to, you know them, sniff sniff. So yeah, there's that. When are your studies? Not anytime soon. Find a phone. Greek house, join. Why not? Let's join Oreshna. Whoever they are, I'm totally joining ya. Totally. This is another very fun thing that I would like to do. We're still in college? Called that. Hey guys, come on over! Gonna light my fire and live off desire. Hello. Let's bonfire dance together, yo bro. Come on, bonfire dance. No, really. Oh, you dumbass. Oh, you're gonna dance with me yet, you'll see. It's not a question, you're gonna do it. Really don't need a lot of relationships with them. It's fairly easy. No! It burned down! God damn it, idiot bonfire. Okay, where's the other guy with a skirt? Let's do Mickey. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. Completely don't remember how the rest of it goes. I just remember really, really dumb song about Mickey. And now it's stuck in my head. God damn it! I don't even remember the lyrics. How can it be stuck in my head? Just dumbassery. You guys suck, by the way. None of you even did dance with me. Come on. Put down that book, Matt. You two are going off to class. Come on, you can like me. This isn't very hard. Liking me is most definitely not very hard. Okay, there's Mickey. Success! What are my privileges, actually? I don't know, but I have them. Woo! My cat's acting like a crazy hamster in a coffee. It's really horrible because if you're like trying to sleep or anything, she's just gonna jump up and down on you like repeatedly. Okay, fast forward! Fast forward! Not gonna worry about anyone's grades. Everybody's gonna graduate anyway. It'll actually be amazing if they manage not to. At least we're not gonna worry about their grades too much. We're gonna worry about them a little bit. Really, he's in the best standing right now. Because he's still yet to have a lesson, and he's pretty high up. Go, go, go! Yeah, for the most part, everybody's fine. No! Go away. Well, she isn't very fine. So I suppose we can study with her a little bit, but everybody else is actually quite fine. Is that fine enough yet? Is that fine enough? That's fine enough. Put down your book. Go to sleep. A lot of people that I know are graduating this year. Because I graduated a year early in comparison to all the people that I knew in Lithuania. And they're posting a bunch of shit about last year in uni on Facebook and shit. And I'm like, I already done that, but now I'm wagon bond and what am I doing with my life? Well, playing Sims, obviously. So there's that. Yeah! And how are you guys doing? Everything going good for you? Lots of friends and family and work and children and brothers and sisters, yeah? Yeah! 15 hour. 14 hour. Actually, you might even go to class still. Yeah, you should actually. That's fine. That is good! All except for you, because... Alright, we kinda dated with you and shit, so... You have like... less time than everybody else. Well, she also has a bit less time than everybody else, but... I don't think that she's one of those people that will worry too much about it, so it's okay. Could actually cheat. And I totally will. I need to locate... Yeah, Cox is the one with Regina. So Grim is the one that will be moving in first. Never mind for now, actually. Let's just let them all finish university. All of them do their final exam for this semester, at least. Okay, you're still doing your final exam. Because I'm gonna cheat a little bit by transferring all of that money to our original household. In the form of furniture. Cause see how they have personal backpacks? I can just pick up a chair and put it. I can like steal a fridge and stuff. Actually, can I? Yep, I can. So because he's gonna be moving in first, I think he's gonna be bringing in like kitchen excelente for us. first. Just finish the semester, buddy. Come on, you can do it. There you go. See, not that hard. Okay, how are you all doing? You're doing really terrible, actually. Practice speech. You're eating, as far as I know. You're also eating, and you're doing fantastically well. Good, because you're gonna be the money maker. It's decided. It has been decided. College, right, is a termo paperu. You're also doing terribly. Mm. But yeah, the kitchen! Let's see. Want to bring home an excellent fridge. Don't remember if we already have it, but that's what we're bringing anyway. Gonna bring that. And I want pretty counters. Don't have to be fantastically, you know, well paid, but I want ones that wouldn't look too bad. The color selection's all yucky. That's very dark, isn't it? These ones like ain't too bad, but they're fairly posh. Something closer to what I would like. But then again, it looks fairly cheap. God damn it! How do I pick a thing? That looks very nice and homey, so I think I'm gonna pick that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Don't think that I can run out of counters now. No, it's not you that will come home first, it will be you. Just let me take amazing amounts of stuff. Look at all of the counters that you're just carrying in your backpack, dude. It's because I want to rebuild their house into a pretty grandiose thing, and any extra thing that I can take will help. Will help a lot, actually. I also don't want to take too much, so I'm only taking a kitchen. After eating that, go and do that. Wash the phone would shut up! Shut up, phone! Shut up! No! You'll be invited to my graduation. Up until that point, just sit tight and ignore we exist. Okay, that's the showery thingy done. Do all the logic skills well. Oh cool, it's... That's perfect actually, it's... A thing. Yeah, a thing. Yeah, go and sleep. Autumn! That's what it is. Autumn. Sheesh, how did I forget that? Well, either way, joining the sistery hoodie thing was less entertaining than I thought it would be, because it's really a brotherhood, isn't it? Because I can't separate the names of shit, so I don't know where you're supposed to be joining. Oh well. It's entertaining because you didn't even want to dance around the bonfire with me, the assholes. Why did you stop? I think it's because you never started, because Jerry was there. Probably. I think one of them we're gonna throw a graduation party for. Everybody else we're just gonna graduate normally. Because you can't throw a party for all people at the same time, which sucks. Because all of them would be graduating around the same time. I think it's Shakira that will have an actual graduation party. Come on, you can do it. Read that book. Show them what you got. Okay, book readings are finished. Let's do the last term paper. I'm already finished with it. You're asleep. You're not asleep, but you're bad with cooking, so you should do that. It's very important philosophy to know what food is made out of. Like, the most importantest thing. Come on, you both. Off to class we go. Eat food, and then probably save this place from a fly infestation. This is why you don't want, like, tables in a different room, because they're just very much not aware that you're supposed to clean from them and stuff. And they will still use them for sitting normally. Because reasons. You do want to get some food. Cox is just doing really well. Kind of happy that we're gonna provide him a good life. Cancel. I don't want to go anywhere. Go! Actually, I do want to go somewhere. I want to go to the class. Please do that. Please. Can you go and write the thing as well? And you can go and have a snacky. I would say that these people's AI is like 100% better than the AI in The Sims 4, because my Sims love to stand and stare at walls when I speed things up, and these ones actually keep themselves alive. So yeah. Go back and finish writing whatever you were writing. Oh, you can throw a toga party, that's nice. Very nice. You can all dress up in togas. But what we did was practically a toga party when we joined, really. You finished your thing. All of you are having a very easy last half a year. My last half a year was the worst. It wasn't easy at all. It's the time when I went to the hospital and stuff. Wasn't fun. Oh, no, 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 no. I had a fairly horrible time. Woo. Sleepy time is for sleepy people. It's the time when we sleep the sleepy off. Maybe I will throw a toga party. Or maybe I'm gonna wait until I'm gonna do that sometime later. Like, for example, next generation over, because there's gonna be many. It's gonna be very, very, very many. Woo! You're all still alive. You're all fine, you're all taking care of yourselves. Good smart people. This actually makes playing the game so much easier. Except for you, because I think I put you down to practice that and then you never finished. You can graduate. You want to graduate. Practically everybody wants to graduate except for him. Well, screw you. You're still graduating, Gok, so at least you could roll a wand for it. No, no one for it yet. No, no one for it yet. Deserving, don't want to graduate on everybody else though. Bling, blung, bling, blung, bling. Right, 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 right. Thing, 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 thing. Think, think, think. 25 hours left to go. Oh, come on, you could all be decent people and at least for all want to graduate. Surely don't want to stay here for forever. You for some reason went to sleep at an odd hour, hence you're still awake. And I'm the one to speak about odd hours, having in mind that it's 6 friggin' a.m. in here right now. And this isn't pre-recorded, I'm recording it like... Saturday morning? I stole my boyfriend's computer! He wasn't using it at 6 a.m. Racist doll astro divider. That's a weird name. Go, go to class, guys. Go, go, go. Any of you two? No, you still don't know how to wish for graduation, silly folk. Why is the camera constantly focusing on the bathrooms? Senior project, preparing for the fast food industry. Yours already reads 5 hours till exam. Strange charm of quirks. Characterization, becoming someone more interesting than you. The like how philosophy major is preparing to work in fast food industry. That's nice. Now it's not philosophy majors to do that. It's the gender studies. Worse than philosophy. Do not take them. Like, literally no good reason to take them. No, stop calling me. Stop calling me, Mom. One of us will be home shortly. Yay, Cox has graduated. Okay. Still have 2 hours to go, 5 hours to go. I want Shakira to be the one that has the graduation party. So I think I'm gonna wait for it. Run, 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 my boat, run the other way! Fast goes boat, fast, fast goes boat. Running all the time, day, thing, woo! Yeah, never play Sims at 6 a.m. in the morning. It's not a very good idea, genuinely. Go to sleep. We can throw a party right first thing in the morning. You're asleep. Everybody should be nice and sleepy. Don't play with the sprinklers. It's not a nice thing to do. I think we can afford a bit more than the kitchen furniture now. I think we can bring back the bathroom furniture too. gonna be kind of odd going back home from college, but like, mom, I got us a bunch of furniture. That's what we're gonna do. Don't like that one. Yeah, much better, even though the colors are all off. Like that. Oh wow, that's so expensive that we can't even bring that home anymore. Actually, why did I just buy a hot tub? I don't like that one. And up the sink goes into our inventory, and so does the Mr. Toilet. Do I wanna have more than one? I probably wanna have more than one toilet. We can prepare the other ones genuinely. Especially having in mind that every time when all of them come back, they will be bringing back 20,000 each. Not counting marriages. However, most of that will be spent on walls. Want to have a very nice looking house, and I want a nice, you know, nice everything. I want nice everything. Nice gardens, nice house, and if it becomes too boring, we can always move out. Technically, the game challenge does not allow that, but screw it, it's about having fun. The one thing that I would never do is cheat. Because not only does the challenge forbid it, I'm not one person for cheating anyway. Okay. College! Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, wrong number, sorry. This isn't the party line now, is it? No, that's not how we do it. How we do the things. It's not service now, is it? Pretty sure a party's not a service. Check email, real estate vacation. Do I have to Google it? How did I get this bad? Okay, the wiki says that we're trying to do it at a stupid hour. Sorry, wiki. 7 a.m. is a valid party hour, no matter you like it or not. Okay, we can try it later. There we go. I want this one. Why can't I invite my own cat? Would I want to invite my own cat? Why is that even a thing? Just want my mother over. I'm graduating, mom! And I changed out of my toga because I walked through outside. So the first thing that you do is not say hello to your daughter. First thing that you do is... What the hell just happened? Nothing good. Well, they caught Regina cheating, that's okay. In comparison, it's pretty not bad. I think the best parties are all about just tossing a football around. I think you're gonna agree with me eventually. Any town, no party store. Actually, I do have an idea that's more fun than throwing a football around. Setting fire to things. So light it on fire. Then we're gonna do the proper dance, not like the lame-o people. Okay, call over! Mom, I have a fire ready. Come over here. No sleeping. We have a fire ready and it's awesome. I suppose I can't do the dance. Cause it's silly. Now I can. Yay! Everybody's so happy. She still thinks that it's not a bad party. Despite not actually wanting to do party stuff. Silly woman. Well, now she's having a really good time. Don't think that we're gonna get a roof raiser. I don't think that I need one. Do you find it funny that when it comes to cheating, the one to actually get caught, or rather catch other people cheating, is thinking, is a cheater? So the relationship between the two that we want to marry does not actually suffer? Yay! Look at my brother! That outfit is horrible! It's okay, we're gonna have our mom's outfit at home, so it's fine. Next one that I want to go is you. It's gonna be much simpler with you. Because for you, it's just gonna be... move back. That's simple. Nobody else gets a party. Yes! We already had a party. His nose got longer, I think. His nose did get longer. Is that even longer than his mother had? Because I think that that's even... is that even possible? Don't think that that's possible. Still, I bet it is. All of the clothing is ending up a bit horrifying, but we can get better clothing once we're home. Hello, I wanna go home. Yay! I'm gonna save here. Well, I can't right now. So I'll let him leave first. Then I'm gonna save. Now I can. I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna move her out. And this is kinda gonna be it for the week. It's gonna be another video. But it's gonna be me building a house. I'm gonna put it separately. it's that you guys don't absolutely have to watch it. I also will do commentary for that after I finish building. So like after de facto commentary sort of thing. To make it less boring, and that way I can like cut down speed a lot of shit, but same time still have a house building value, because I normally don't do these kind of things. So yeah, if oh god, speech. You just wanna hear, just wanna see Sims gameplay, then like you can stop watching right now! And I see you next time. Otherwise, I see you at the house building, thanks. Exciting! Whoa, whoa!